Well, not a good start. I thought I cleared the tree line and I couldn't find it. So we're gonna play our third shot from here. And I'm just gonna take a little 5-iron, just try to run it up there, get myself a little pitch onto the green. It's about the best I can hope for right now. Okay, I got saved by a tarp and I'm out of position again. So I'm just gonna try to run this up, give myself a third shot. All right, 7-iron went way strong. Went over the back of the green. I got about a 30-yard pitch. Well, I'm out of position again, and I got 112 to the green. I'm going to try to hit another little punchy 5-iron. the monkey. And now we're at the Signature 7th at Point Venture Golf Club with Lake Travis in the background there. Really pretty hole. Wow, that went, I think 20 yards. So we'll try that again. Now I could be wrong with that out of bounds shot. I think you're supposed to drop it where you cross the hazard. So that's what I did. And if I'm wrong, I apologize. We'll go 163 to the flag, and I'm going to play a 6-iron.